Out of all the governors. Out of all the gospel songs that I know, this is probably my favorite. On second thought, I think this is the only one I know. But it's got to be my favorite, though. This is one I like to do. It's a slow one, and it's got a beautiful message to it. It's about, talks about Jesus as our Savior. And that's one of the main things that we like to do when we go around to sing at different places, is to proclaim Jesus Christ as our Savior. Because the Word of God says, don't be ashamed of it. So I'm not ashamed of it, and I know that one day, even though sooner or later that I'm going to die, and I'm going to put off this earthly body of mine, that one day that Jesus, just as he rose again from the dead, he said, for those that believe in him and have turned away from their sins and follow him as their Savior, that he's going to do likewise for us. He's going to raise us again from the dead, never to die again. And man, that's a hope, man. That's something to be excited about. So the main thing we do, we try to do, is we like to sing a whole lot of gospel songs because we think that the Lord likes us to do that. So this is what I'm going to do. If I can remember the words, it's got about 5 or 6 verses this time, but I ain't going to do it about 3, if I can remember. What am I doing? How did it start?
Yeah.
You are